So, what are you doing? Can we talk? I have something I want to tell you.
Yeah, I already know. You married my dad. He told me.
Yes, I know, but I think we should have a heart-to-heart talk of our own.
Great. This will be good.
I'm not trying to be your mother.
Good, because you're not.
I understand your mother was a wonderful woman, but I am going to be your father's wife very soon, and I was hoping we could at least be friends.
Friends? You mean like hanging out and eating froyo? Oh, go to the movies and maybe shopping? Oh no, we can do a sleepover at Lisa's house and talk about boys, right? Wait, are you on Snapchat?
What?
Like, seriously, you look young enough and you could pull it off. I'll tell everybody you're a foreign exchange student. You might even make the cheerleading group team or whatever. You would have boys all over you. I know that. Oh wait, no. You marry my dad?
Okay, this is sarcasm. I get it.
Sounds different in Spanish, right?
Yes, it gets lost in the translation.
Wait. Look, I'll be 18 in a couple of years, okay? Then I'm out of here. Don't expect us to be anything but reluctant roommates.
Can you at least try to be more respectful?
What is the Spanish word for screw you?
Jódete. In Russia, some people, in Spanish, some people say jódete, some say, but I think screw you sounds much better.
Great.
Oh, here's one. Te voy a matar cuando estés durmiendo means I will kill you while you're sleeping. You want to know what that means? I mean, sorry, it means I will kill you while you're sleeping. Sorry, did I mess that
Keep
up?
going.
Keep going.
Okay.
So we can try to get along, or we can play games. I'm very good at games. What do you want to do?
All right. I guess you can just make my dad happy.